palame owner ga yana ya president hype ga to bolana etsa tin lena la ga she go botsa ga bona se ga to bolana mo go tsa ke tse fela ngwana me a tete bua ka phone go to bua le yena he ngwana me se
Have you not listened
to the situation?
You don't know anything about the situation that is happening. These are not your employees.
They are employees.
They are your employees.
Yes.
Yes. So what happened? Can you tell us? We heard that someone tested positive with the coronavirus. Yes. Yes. Can you just explain to us what happened?
So someone tested positive for the coronavirus.
Yes, sir.
We followed protocol fully. Okay.
Yes.
We desanitized our store.
Yes.
And then the next day, we screened all our staff before allowing them in, made sure that our store was a green zone, made sure that our staff, that the store was safe for both staff and customers. Okay. We had confirmation of this from the director of health, from the Sedibeng region, was here today as well, and he confirmed that we followed all correct protocol and exceeded our protocol. Over and above that, I must say that we follow protocol on a daily basis because our staff are more important to us than anybody else. We do screening on a daily basis, where we do temperature checks on a daily basis. But over and above that, it's not just the temperature check that we do. We do the questions that need to be asked on a daily basis to make sure that they don't have any of the symptoms. And that is where we are at the moment.
According to me, I think you didn't do much enough. Why? These people, after you recover and someone is tested positive, what you did to them? Because the board families had to go back home. They need to be tested, not screened.
Okay, like I said before, we followed all protocol that is given to us by the government, number one. Number two, and I'm saying it again, I'm not an expert, the director of health for the Sebideng region, in front of three witnesses, including me, confirmed that we not only followed protocol correctly, but exceeded protocol.
According to them?
Well, according to them,
yes.
I'm not an expert. However, I consider the director of health of the Sedibeng region to be an expert. Do you agree with me?
Yes. The main concern, your employees, all they ask is to be tested, not to be screened.
Okay, but just hold it a second.
Yes.
Again, we follow government protocol. I'm saying it again. Okay, number one. Number two, I'm not an expert, but an expert, the director of health of the Sedibeng region, which covers a million people, said that we have followed protocol correctly.
You're telling me about someone of which I was in there.
But he's here.
I did speak to him, okay. But what you're saying, it's new to me now. Because my question is, these people, their main concern is to be tested.
Okay, but
that means you are taking these people for granted. You don't care with their lives.
That's not fair. That's not a fair thing, because if you know me, okay, you wouldn't make a statement like that. Because for me, the lives and of my people comes 110% first. 110% before anything else. So that's not a fair statement.
So your management say you had the meeting, like even that.
Sorry?
Your manager.
Yes.
They say you had the meeting. Any meeting. That's why I called you and told me, say, there's a person of all the positive.
My manager said?
Your manager said to us that you are in the meeting, but apparently you are here, you're not in the meeting. You're just sitting there.
Yes, I was just sitting there. I just finished talking to my colleague who is now left. What are you saying? What does that mean? My manager said I was in a meeting and I was there. The truth of the matter is that I was there.
But you were not there, we saw you sitting there. It seems like you were beating around the bush, hiding something. I don't know.
I don't have anything to hide. My integrity is beyond reproach. I've got nothing to
hide. So the way forward, give us the way forward. What's going to happen now?
The way forward,
yes.
And I'm repeating what I said before, and I'm saying it again, and I'm being consistent with my story, okay? I don't beat around the bush, as you intimated. I don't beat around the bush. There's no reason to. I'm on camera. I'm being recorded. Why would I beat around the bush? Why would I do that? I've got absolutely nothing to hide. I've said it, and I'm saying it again. We followed protocol 110%. We tested that protocol with a person from the region, who is the director of the region. and he agreed that we had followed protocol. And we are doing everything in the interests of our workers. There's my statement.
Also, with due respect, sir, please make sure that in future you you follow the right protocol as you did. Not saying you didn't follow, as you explained to me. You need to.
But can I just please add?
Yes, add that.
Okay, I've got nothing to hide.
Yes.
Okay. I've never had cameras in my face, okay?
Yes.
But whether I've got a camera in my face or not, I've got to be honest.
Yes.
I've got to be truthful.
Yes.
The lives of my workers
is
paramount.
Yes.
That comes first. It's beyond anything else.
Yes.
So I don't follow protocol because I have to. I follow protocol because I must. Because I must look after my workers. And there have to be guidelines. And I followed those guidelines. And if those guidelines are confirmed, then I can sleep at night. Because the lives of my people and the lives of my customers are paramount. And obviously, I don't do this now. If we have to follow protocol, we've got to continue doing it. Because together, if we're together and we understand each other, we can beat this.
Yes.
And not divided.
Yes.
I'm not an evangelist. And when you said I was sitting and I was in a meeting, if my manager says I was in a meeting, he might have thought that I'm not hiding. I'm here in clear sight, and I'm talking to you.
No, correct.
God bless you.
Yes, thank you.
God bless you.
Thank you so much. Hoping for the best. Hoping that.
And I'm accountable. If you want to talk to me at any time, I'm here.
Can you just give us your number phone? It's fine. Thank you so much, sir.
My number phone.
Yes. Sir.
Nick. It's first.
It's.
Oh. That's now. You don't have my number on there.